Hello friends, today we're going to make a creamy kombucha squash pasta. If you're bored of the classic red and white sauce, this is the perfect hearty dish for you. Start by sautéing your onions and carrots. Pour in the leftover kombucha squash and liquid. Bring to a boil and add your apples. Pour everything into a blender with some curry powder and blend it. Pour the purée back into the pan, toss in your cooked noodles, and add reserved pasta water to thin it out. I hope you enjoy!